Whoa! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. mic can be on. Oh my god. I'm obviously playing decently enough. At least there's some of that's just gonna go down like a crap ton. That's like almost better than some of my any percent times for this level. No, that is better than some of my any percent times in this level. Like, that's on par with what I do for any percent time. I'm so poop, man. Thank you. only four more levels. Wait. Oh man. That's okay. You're fine, Ribbon, don't worry. I'm doing good. We are doing, I don't know if you can tell, but we're only doing the story portion of 100% right now. because I didn't have enough time to do an actual 100% run after messing up like an hour in. So I was like, I still want to practice, so we're gonna continue on. I'm just doing story mode stuff. Yes, I'm having fun. I just don't really want to play guest stars right now. So this is really nice. I also just needed to practice this game, because I took like a couple days off. It's nice to just play it. I know. It's nice. And the best part is that I can add it to my summer best. Like my actual summer best for 100%. The new Pokemon's been good. I haven't played any of it today yet, because I had the long run, and I went straight into streaming this game. But I'm having fun playing it. It's a good game. Like, I can tell you it's a good game, but I don't know. It's definitely accepted by the masses. I like traditional RPGs more than what this is. Like, I like the turn-based style battles. Like, that's why I like play Pokemon a lot. So, I don't know. It's a good game, but I don't know if it's like my biggest cup of tea. Alright, I need to get rid of bomb. Oh my god. But the game is good. I really like it. But I'm definitely not like what the majority of the public is about the game, saying like it's the best game in like forever. That's definitely not me. That's not my stance. Oh yeah, no, people are really liking the game. Like, they're saying it's the best game that Pokemon has made in forever. I disagree with that. But you people don't like it because it's too easy. Now. And that, yeah, I guess pretty much new modernized. I don't like it because it's too easy now, personally. But that doesn't mean I still enjoy it. Pokemon's like an addiction to me. It's always been divided, and it'll probably always be divided. Because people never agree on anything, especially on Pokemon terms. Because I generally like every game that came out. And everyone hates Sword and Shield and Let's Go Eevee and Pikachu. And I like those games. I advocated for freaking a new Let's Go game. Like, I really wanted a new Let's Go game. But we never know. Hello, Jay. How are you doing? We are getting close to the end of this speedrun. I don't think I've missed anything. So we should be good to actually finish this. I will cry if I forgot something, but I really don't think I did. Nice. I haven't watched the Kirby anime since I was a little kid. Alright. We're like actually really... I'm so happy we're on like good pace right now. So nice. Yeah, Ja is the biggest Kirby fan that I probably know of. Oh, Ruben, I think, like, during this week, I'm gonna be making an animated emote. Yes, this is a speed run. I'm gonna be making an animated email like during the week, and it's gonna be about your favorite character, Rick. I've had this in my mind for like the last 2 weeks or something, and I really just need to make it. So it's probably the funniest thing I've thought of in forever. I think it's gonna be fantastic. Favorite one, I couldn't remember, but I like the one where it was like they made like a conveyor belt in Chef Kawasaki's restaurant, and then the cartoon episode. Oh,
nose through and hurts. It gives damage. To Void.
Come on, dude! God. I hate that. I hate it so much. It's like one of the worst parts of this game. I hate the mash. My arm feels so pumped right now because of all that freaking mashing, man. Alright, so we got like 10 more minutes of the speedrun, which is awesome. I'm so happy. We're gonna PB, which is epic. Hopefully we can get closer. I think we'll be within like 3 minutes of demo's time, which is nice. And we'll do more 100% like next weekend. I totally forgot that I can run this category. So I don't even have to do 100%. I can just play this, which is nice. But we just need Magalore now. I'm always worried about like all the mashing I do. I think it's gonna like destroy my buttons on my controller. Well, I mean, back in the day, I actually mashed my B button to oblivion, so I had to actually buy another controller. So this is my second pro controller, because I mashed the B button to smithereens. This game. Ruben, I've been running this game for 2 years. I'm bound to have gone through a controller at some point. It's impressive. Oh yeah, no, it's definitely because of Star Allies. I mean, I've put almost 600 hours into this game now. It's slowly catching back up to Destiny 2 for hours played. Because I'm actually taking a break from Destiny. Well, I only needed a new controller because I'm using Wing for so long. Also, the amount of times I've reset and just had to go keep doing Wing is crazy. Hopefully this level will go by quickly. Thank you.
Oh, crud. That's a hard question. I'd have to probably say, I can't say a definitive. But I'd probably say it's between Superstar Ultra, Air Ride, Robobot, and Squeak Squad. I can't say a definitive answer. But those are the four. Yes, Ruben, you can watch YouTube on the Switch. I never do that though. Cause I'm always at my computer anyways. I also don't want the Switch to track how much I watch YouTube either. So sad. What he doesn't realize is that we're almost done. So he doesn't have to be that sad. Bruh. Magalore, kill him! Magalore, what are you doing? This is so scuffed. Whatever, guys. Whatever. I don't even know how long I've been streaming. It's probably... Oh, no. Oh, my God. I'm an idiot. I could have skipped this fight. Oh, my God. I'm such a... I have 5 IQ right now. Yeah, the AI in this game is not the best. I agree wholeheartedly on that. But to be fair, the game doesn't know what you're doing too much. We got like 2 minutes left. I lost so much time in this last stage. guess we throw for content. Don't shop. Yeah. I'm trying to think, give me a second. Alright, did we get everything? Favorite stage.